Hello, welcome to Hit the Snake. My name is Patrick Hendrick, and finally, after many years, I am getting to play Silent Hill 2. I have wanted to play this game for years. I really have only played Silent Hill 1, finished it twice. Once when I was very young with my mother, and only recently again, I finally got the bad ending. So we are not going to mess around. I've been waiting for this for a long time. Into new game, please. Hard. I'm gonna go on hard as well. So I'm in for the long ride, baby. The only thing I really know about this game so far is that this guy is James Sutherland, I believe. And I keep calling him Kiefer Sutherland. Silent Hill 2 adventure has finally begun, and I'm delighted. Getting used to the controls. Got a brand new PS2 HDMI adapter recently. I'm absolutely delira on my styra. To all my non-Irish viewers, that means I'm very happy.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary.
Okay, so obviously Mary's his wife.
My wife's name.
Yes, there we go.
It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then, why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Does she mean the park on the lake? We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us, staring at the water. Could Mary really be there? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Now, to prep this whole playthrough, I was doing some research, and of course, I am now playing the PS2 edition. I am using an adapter that I got off Amazon, and it is the greatest investment I've ever made in my entire life. Lovely, I have a map. In Silent Hill 1, I got the bad ending because I forgot to pick up a map and I didn't find that guy in the grey suit, I can't remember his name. And I luckily got to the last part of the game and finished it. But I'm going to try to go for a good ending. I'm going to try and make sure I pick up everything. I'm not going to mess around. The triangle is the map. And I'm going to assume that the observation deck is closed and I have to go around that massive curly route. Okay. Let me have a look around. Whoa. Did a little dance by accident. Steps. I love how the Silent Hill games always have like a little bit of a calm before the storm. It's quite funny. Like the first one starts off and you're going, okay, right, what's going on? And then bam, the minute you get killed in those first cages and stuff like that. That cage area where those claw children things kill you. Just have to make sure. Sometimes I get the ways distracted. Sometimes I get the ways confused even. I always have to check. Sometimes I get the way confused. I'm hearing things. Now, I have to say as well, we all know how expensive this game was to get. On any console, it's always expensive. I think 2010 was in Cash Converters in Cork, or Cash Connectors, whatever it's called. I bought this for €5. It's missing the manual, but it is. I do have the making of DVD with it as well, which is quite cool. Might do a reaction to that sometime. I don't know. It depends. If people watch this and they want that, I shall provide. He's just reminding me for Sutherland.
I'm sorry. No,
it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But...
Yes?
I think you'd better stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. And it's not just the fog, either.
You're on a spot on.
I got it. I'll be careful.
Oh,
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just... I guess I really don't care if it's dangerous or not.
But I can guarantee you, not even halfway through the fucking story, and he's going to be going...
I'm looking for someone.
Who is it?
My dead wife. Just say your dead wife, like.
Very important to me. I'd do anything if I could be with her again.
Well, Silent Hill's going to fucking test
you. I'm looking for my mama. I mean, my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought my father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry. It's not your problem.
I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
Right, back to this map. Okay, I'm going the right direction. I really hope this game is good now. I really do. I know it's loved, but there's a lot of games out there that I wouldn't be too fond of. And I can't think of anything off the top of my head straight away, but... I am going the right way. Look at this now.
I
Jesus, this is the longest roll in the whole fucking world. Right, is there anything on the barrels? Nothing. It's a simple pleasure. There's no of the future, like, we have the PlayStation 5, the loading, bam, and then I'm waiting for a PlayStation 2 and I'm whinging. I'm guessing that we're going down to that flower shop. So thank you very much for joining me on this Silent Hill 2 adventure. I really appreciate it. Hit the Snake is the channel. Patrick Hendrick is my name. And Silent Hill 2 is the game. I have a rap career now after that. Okay, baby. We go over here and I want to have a look. Flowers. Oh, he's flying. Open the door, will you? Okay, we can't get in there. I was hoping for have a look. I was hoping to have a look for some flowers, like, but whatever. Did it tell us where we're supposed to go? Zoom over. Oh, Jesus. What a pain in the hole. Right, I guess we just run. And the game will interact with us. Now I'm hoping this game is going to have some scary parts as well. Monster. That shadow just now. What is it? Where'd you go, like? More blood. More. You're just following the blood, is that right? You just gotta follow the blood. Like Silent Hill 1, bringing us down some alleys. Lovely. So where are we now? Jesus. All these fucking roads, like... There she is, a killer. Oh, it's not a monster, it's a monster. It's a total, absolutely sacked monster on me. to prime and rush. Right, cool. Flake it. Flake it. Flip. Fuck the shit out of it. Farewell. Oh, Jesus, fucking pissing all over me. Flake it with the tight. Ew, ew. Jesus, stop hitting me, really. Come on, Mike, Jesus. Oh, finally.
Is it dead? What the hell is it? It's not human.
Like, straight away, no, if I was in his position, I'd be going, you know, your one was right, I'm heading straight back. No, you're carrying on with your adventure, like, you know. Now, did I pick up a radio? Or was that just radio sounds? Get out of here now. Finally.
Oh, yeah.
So we do have a radio.
This thing okay. Broken? Take it anyway. I might need it.
Absolutely. You'll need a radio on Silent Hill. Especially because this game came out in 2001. In 2001, I was 10. Monsters on the way back out here now. What's that? Oh, his weird feeling is safe in the game. Lovely. Okay, I believe that's a health drink. I recognize them. Absolutely. No, show me the menu. Where's the menu? No. A wooden plank. Nail with the nails on one end. Very powerful. No, not very powerful, but easy to use. It's like Mo when he's chasing the aliens.
He's got a board with a nail in it.
Instead. Oh, look, we've got an old photo of Mary and all. Use. Oh, God. Looks like I can't use that here. Right, can I examine it though? So that's what Mary looked like. Poor Mary. Your man's heartbroken. Corky for Sutherland. Okay, I thought they were doors, but obviously not. Let's get out of here. No, is the map telling me to go somewhere? No, that's just a saving, I think. Okay. Let's just see what happens. We're looking for fuckers. Thank you. picture was my life. Okay, I don't understand the starting system yet, but we will figure it out. Hey! It's the same one, wasn't it? Oh, Jesus. It is. Right, he's dead. That radio noise is awful. Street here now. Take a swift right and go down Cat Street and see what happens. No, I'm just gonna check now because I knew it. I feckin' knew it. See that now? I knew I was going the wrong way. I don't know how you stop him from pissing on your street. Controls seem to be exactly the same as Silent Hill 1, to my knowledge, so far. I remember when this would be an early enough game, like, for PlayStation 2, you know? When it came out, like, it blew my balls off. So good. Gran Turismo 3, This Is Football 2002, Harry Potter for the PlayStation 1, and the third game, I remember. That was Christmas, I think. Christmas 2001. I think the PlayStation 2 would be definitely one of my favourite consoles of all time. Just wonder. Home cats, Sandra's Needy's bear. Like, it's not Saul. I'm watching Better Call Saul at the moment. I'm on the last season. It's been very, very good. Rosewater Park is underlined. So should I go there? Right, I'll get down onto Sandra Street. Then I'll take a right onto Neely Street, go back up. And I'll head up towards Rosewater Park, because it's the only lead I have. And probably like the first game, loads of roads are going to be shut off. You have to find the specific way. It is. For fuck's sake, it always pisses on me first. That's what I have to do, actually. Jesus, remember that. Just like the first game, you get to hang a whack in the bad guys, and then you just gotta run past them to get your next arrow. That's all you need to do anyway. Shit. Shit, I didn't mean to die. Kiefer Sutherland, like, he just doesn't have a cutout. Thank Christ I saved it. Break now, front row and back again. Get all those fuckers. Down Cat Street. Okay, let's go back. He looked like he was running a lot faster there for a second. spilled in here, in here as well. Oh. Handgun, it looks lovely. I need a fucking handgun. Medikit, lovely. I grew up playing Tomb Raider, I always call them medikits. Expect to see some Tomb Raider on this channel as well. Classic Tomb Raider and Naughty's Tomb Raider, like Anniversary, Legend, and Underground. Not that modern crap. Saul Street. All the way down to Better Call Saul Street. Okay. And also, I'd like to point out how incredibly beautiful the actress played Kim Dexter is in Better Call Saul. Oh my god. Every time her eyebrows get angry, it makes me on the inside. Oh, stop pissing on me! Fan of the old health system, you know, how it's showing its levels at the moment. I'm not looking forward to those zombie dog things. If they introduce them this way, then they're very long. How am I always getting it wrong? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so sorry. I have dyslexia, it drives me mad. So simple like this, the behaviors. I'm so bad at reading maps. And loads of the games I love, map reading is essential. As well. What can you do, like? As you go across the total top. Right. Street thing is blocked off as well. Up Neely Street. That one always blocked off at the top. Right, so I have to go down the Nathan Avenue. Just double check. I'm on the right way. I'm not. I'm fucking there. and the worst of the world. Ladies and gentlemen, I am out of ideas. If we go through the back there now by the Lucky Jade, and maybe up that middle part there by Silent Hill Savings Bank, possibly. We'll try it out anyway, sure. May as well try up here as well. Side apartment. That has to be it. Well, I'm lucky I came down this way. I totally came down this way by chance. Hopefully not. Has to be just the next one, so. Come on, no. Please say I'm going the right way. Thank you. to check the outside area first, just to make sure. Jeez, it's long. Heckin' hell. Hopefully this is beautiful. Lovely. Progress. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Do I even have an old light? Do I have a light? 10 bullets for fucking guns I don't even have. I never understood why in this game they gave you the option to turn it off. Why would you want to turn it off? Like, don't forget the maps. The maps are very important. Okay. Lovely. So the red squares are saving games. In the last one, it was like little notepads. It was much more clever. Okay. So it's like we just have to go upstairs. It's the mono. What's this? That's locked, of course. Can I go in there now? What's this now? Too dark to read the map. Jesus, there's bodies up there. Just like the first game, the map in this game isn't much better. L2 and the second thing swings around, but God, is it annoying. Ah, come on! Looks like Mary's clothes. Jesus. Oh. That's kicking me. I don't have legs in the tight spandex. Don't lose. Quick. Quick. That's an alarm. That's one of my alarms. So I can at least read the map now, yeah. Beautiful. Does it actually work now? No. It does not. Okay, I'll try 2 or 4. I don't know how I got through that. Of course, the bugs hit me in. Typically. That's 2 or 3, 2 or 4, of course, over there. Okay, we have to get some leaf. Oh, Jesus. So when it gets that green screen, obviously. That's it, it's in good health. Take. Okay, there's definitely something about this room. You can even tell by the bloody music. I suppose that screen is his. Oh, there we go. What's it? Henry Mildred Scott. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the first thing about Silent Hill. Before, you would just need a pen and paper, but I know I am now going to use my own cellular device, my red phone, to go with the red theme of Silent Hill that I've put in this video. I'm just going to take a picture of the screen. Thank you very much. Henry Mildred Scott, you are now documented. Perfect. There is writing on the clock. The scars from the past shall remove the nail that stops time. Scars from the past, so maybe the scars are the lines. I push the clock, I most certainly will push the clock. So I have a feeling I need to put those names now into this clock. So we'll try this now here. Right, let me have a look now. I have a feeling the lines may correspond to just the shapes of the thingies. The clock, like. Okay. So we are not prepared for this puzzle yet. But I have it documented. Lovely, the clock puzzle. So when I go over here, I'm going right, and then possibly I'm going upstairs. Brilliant. Okay, so that clock obviously opens away into 209, that's fine. I can't get to the upstairs there, so I need to come down here and try this direction now. Can't believe I haven't gotten my gun yet. Some of you know are probably laughing at me on the screen going, oh my god, look at this fool. He's after missing the gun. What is that? There's a trash chute. There's some kind of strange garbage stuck in the hole. I can't figure this out at all. Okay, I mean, it just has to go this way. Apologies if there's parts where there's no talking on this video, ladies and gents. I'm just really interested in this game. I've always wanted to play it and I don't want to miss a thing. In terms of tone and experiencing it. A gun! Oh my god, I'm so happy. Finally, I didn't miss a gun. Yes. Can I reload the thing now? Or does it come with bullets? It does. It comes with bullets. Okay, it just seems the gun is all that's in this room. That, as if it's nothing, you know. Absolutely, pick it up.
Ow! Hey, wait! Damn it!
Measure one, Mike. Luna Lovegood. Come on, Mike. Why did you kick the key away? That's not fair, no. go back in. I need to try and figure. I need to figure it out and have kind of a look, like, you know. Our bad guys after appearing on this freaking floor. For God's sake. Right. The floor. Run away! Yes. Down, down, down. Take another look in here and we will just see. I thought I could use that stick to like push the thing out. Holy shit. I missed these rooms. Oh yes, I forgot. The maps in Silent Hill change and stuff like that. Okay. So maybe these rooms are just after here. Kick it. Would you kick the fucking thing? What is that right pick up? It says shotgun bullets. Finally. No, I can tell by the faint rumbling. Yes. Okay, my guy's on very low life. Okay. Now, of course, I picked the hard mode in this game. And that is what it will be. I didn't check that room off, don't go back in. Ah, no. That is so not fair. That doesn't mean it's hard, that just means it's being an asshole. Kick the fucking thing, will ya? Jesus Christ, like. I'm still alive after that. Thank God, I needed that. Tight rooms, like. This. No, it's on here. On the right, baby. Then we're turning left. Locked. Locked. Okay, what about that stairwell down there, though? Oh. I just don't know, like. I just don't know. There might be a lot of episodes of this series, guys. I never said I was good at these games. I suppose we just have to go up and have a look. We have another look at this 208 room. It is the famous one. What's his name again? Pyramid Head. That's mad, then. It's the first time I've ever seen him. I've only ever seen him in pictures, but in game, it's the first time. Another hitting them dead. 202. Right. Okay. So I'm going down here and turning right. Oh. This isn't room 202. But I just escaped from those fucking things just in time. Right, I'm gonna have to run and turn left. Come on, please don't get it, please don't get it. It resetted it. Reload. 25 bullets, lovely. Bad need life though. Power switch. Oh, fair, that's for your life. Never mind that. Okay. Thought they were hamster cages for a second. Oh no, 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 I'm not going to be crossing over the side until land now already, am I? Would not have fucking dribble a life. Give me a second, oh please, I need to brace better, please. Clocky, beautiful, lovely. Okay. Right, back up to the clock. Yes! A health drink. And why is the sink glowing red? Oh, drink the health drink, please, Kiefer Sutherland. Okay. I think it's 208, isn't it? Yeah. Oh my god. Is he going to be standing up here now again? No, he's gone. He was just having a little nose earlier. Now to consult the photo. So Henry. Let's see now. Okay, Scott, which is 9:15. Not getting from it. Henry Mildred and Scott. HMS. Get it, like, for the thing. Not working. Give me another one. Move it. That's just good. Middle of the start, I'll quick check. We'll just double check, just to make sure. Let's try and push that. I think we might have just gotten a bit lucky there now, but we'll try. They're unbelievably lucky, ladies and gents. Absolutely unbelievably lucky there now. So we can get up to the next floor, but hopefully there is a bit of health in here somewhere. Drink, I just spotted it. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Anything else? Not really. Okay, well, I'm going to just throw my life up the tree. I wasn't even really at full, it's just at meh at the moment now. Okay, ladies and gents, I think I'm going to leave it there for this episode. We are about to go to the next floor and we're going to be free of any boundaries and bars. Thank you so much for watching. This has been only episode one and I'm getting my head around things and getting into the vibe of this game, so it's going to take me a while, so please bear with me. Please like, subscribe, comment below, ask me questions, talk to me about this game. Thank you so much for clicking on the video and staying with me till this long, and I will catch you in the next episode. Thank you very much. See you.